We are going to be making a Negroni, probably the most famous three ingredient cocktail. So let's start off with our sweet vermouth. And we're gonna do 1 ounce of Campari. This one is a special kind of old time gin because they sweeten it with honey. But then on top of that, they age it in a wooden barrel. So we're gonna do 1 1/4 ounce. Just a little extra. The only thing we need now is to temper it. If you don't have a big ice rock, you could just fill up your glass with ice. And we need to stir it for 10 seconds. Every Negroni deserves an orange slice because if this gets a little too strong for you from the bitterness, you could always take your orange slice and chew on it. And ideally, you want to lay that right on side of the glass. Perfect. Nicely balanced. Nice balance of bitter, nice balance of sweet, nice balance of gin.